Peter Alexander doesn't need eyes in the back of his head because he has the peculiar ability to turn his neck through a complete 180 degrees. Normally the muscles and the vertebrae in the neck prevent that happening, but because of a peculiarity in his spine, Alexander has confounded orthopedic specialists for years.
Many years ago, I started doing gymnastics, he says. That's when I noticed that my vertebrae seem to be very flexible and that I can turn my head farther than normal. I worked at it, little by little, going a little farther each time. And one day, I was able to turn my head all the way around.
Despite the somewhat unsettling crunching of bones, Alexander claims to feel no pain, which is more than could be said for the people sitting behind him on a bus.
When I do it, it takes energy out of my whole body, he says. It requires 100% concentration. This may sound silly, I know, but in that moment, I don't feel like myself. It's as if I were another person whose body is filled with some kind of energy. I've been a radiologist for more than 30 years, he says, but I've never seen anything like it. Alexander is extremely flexible, no doubt about it. However, I suspect that it's a congenital ability. It's not something anyone could learn or train for. On the contrary, if someone else were to try it, they would surely break their neck. For me, it's absolutely normal and doesn't hurt at all.
The fact that he can turn other people's heads as well, although obviously not as far, has encouraged Alexander to take his peculiar skill on a concert tour.